He's got the leather jacket on, so you know he's not fucking around. There's going to be some touching. Yeah! Man, he looks sharp as fuck! Oh, he brought his own security team. He's big time now. He's big time. Are you gonna talk?
One eternity later.
You just gonna stand up there looking like a nose ring model, or you gonna come to the ring and ask you to and face me like a man? I will tear my way through the guardians of the independent scene or whatever they are.
Okay, that was good. That was good, that was good. Alright, alright. He's gonna beat that ass. Beat that ass. Beat that ass. Beat that ass. Why not? His way sounds fun.
By the time you get here, I will be long gone. Because we're not doing this your way. And I did quit. You know why I quit? Because I wanted to get as far away from you as I could. Always holding me down, talking down to me, looking down on me, shutting me out. That's all you're doing. That's all you're doing now. Be like a man.
Killing you.
Want me in WrestleMania? Is that what you want?
Give it to me. Give me what I want.
You want me in WrestleMania?
Give it to me. Give me what I want.
Terms, but the match will be on mine. Bring everything you have.
This was
there
stupid.
No rules. No restrictions to what I do. No law. There will be no holds barred.